See, there was never. Oh, here we go. I never had Wi-Fi in my schools growing up. Oh my gosh, they spawned me in the fucking. That's bullshit, man. Oh, so you're staying in. Okay. Queensland, Australia. That sounds cool. I'm not gonna lie. I like the way that sounds. Queensland. Especially if I was a girl, I would like that. Out Queensland. It's funny because, like, here in Hawaii, I knew that would happen. Here in Hawaii, like, all the names are fucking hardest to say. There's nothing cool like Queensland. Dude, my sensitivity is all off. I can't worry about that now. I have to get a gun. There we go. D'Angelo Russell, yeah, I saw that for the Lakers, man. His back, right? Missed your stream? Oh, thanks, Spicy. I'm back now, officially. I have a 4-day weekend this weekend, which is nice. It's nice. Hopefully, I can get some extra streaming time in. Well, no, we'll see. I still owe you guys a 24-hour stream. I haven't forgot. That's crazy. Your school has Wi-Fi. That's sick though. That's cool. Yeah, my partner just said pretty funny names like Dragon Ball Z. Yeah. Mel, one of the most famous roads in Hawaii is Kamehameha. It's called Kamehameha. Like one of the most traveled roads. Class is gonna start. Okay, Spicy, thanks for stopping by. Good to see you, girl. Let's see you. Fuck was that? Yeah, Carter. Can't wait, man. I've never done one before, so. Yeah, like so in Hawaii, the names of streets and stuff in cities are like Kolina, Kailua, Noalani, stuff like that. Like weird shit. Kouka'uka, like stuff. There's so many of them, so it's confusing trying to find places because they all sound the same. Okay. Let's get G'd up. Queensland is a tropical state in Australia. Okay. What do you mean, tropical state? Okay, I need to fix my sensitivity. I don't like how it doesn't save your input. I don't know about that. There we go. Honolulu is the best name. Yep, Honolulu. All right, we're in business. I would like a little more ammo. But a Honolulu, that's easy to say. But there's other stuff that's like super long, and it's like, what the fuck? Oh, I change that. Boom. Pretty easy street names, like the first street, second street, third street. Oh wow, like it's actually called First Street, Second Street. Okay. See, that makes sense. That actually makes sense. I don't know why everybody doesn't do that. There's some parts of Texas that do that. Oh, here we go, here we go. Stay low, stay low. Got it. Okay, what to do? South. Fuck, that means I need to go to the city. Shit. That's not good. That's no bueno. Here we go. First Street, Second Street, Third Street. I want to go to Australia. I've never been there before. What's the weather like, Mel, in Australia? Is it like dry? I imagine it's kind of humid, right? Because you're an island. Well, yeah, obviously be humid. I don't know, like, more inland should be drier, right? Oh, fuck, they took the truck. Dude, where is everybody at? Aw, come on, my tab isn't working. No way! Okay. I was about to get pissed. Hey, Unisaur, what up? Speaking about Australia, what's up, Unisaur? Unisaur, what's the weather like in Australia? Like, is it humid? Is it dry? Here we go. Yo, I'm surprised no one came here. I think someone's here. I think somebody's here. Oh, no one's here. There's a fucking AR right there. Okay. Ah, see, this is what I hate right here. You know what? Let's do this. We gotta take the AR. We have to. I hate doing this. I like keeping a Yeah, what up, Jordan? I like keeping a slot open for throwables, but fuck. So many good weapons. Fuck yeah. If they come up here in Queensland, it's very humid, and when it rains, it's warm. Okay. And Adelity. I don't know how to say that. It's cold at the moment, but it's come spring. Hopefully, it warms up. Oh, okay. Wow, I didn't know that. Yeah, Australia's pretty big, right? I live in Queensland. Not so hot. Oh, really? Mel's moving to Queensland. Los Angeles probably has the best weather ever. I hear that a lot, man. That's not an uncommon thing to hear. I've heard that from multiple people. So maybe it's true. About Los Angeles. I found a place called Wayne's Coffee. Nice, man. You should take a picture of that, man. Tweet it to me. Adderlid. Okay, Adderlid. the fuck? That's usually there right there? Oh, hell yeah, hell yeah. Ooh. Ooh. By the way, guys, this is my first BR today, so. Don't judge me. South Australia. Droid. I mean, don't droids come with can't like really good lenses? Can't you just take a picture with, like, by blinking or something? How do droids take pictures? Blinking, right? Just blink. Okay. Bars. Winter is coming. You are here. Your footsteps. Okay, I gotta head out. I gotta go. Fuck. Go. Dude, this is like the worst spot to be at. I have to go south through the city. So bad. Hopefully I can stay along the walls. There's a truck over there, but I'm pretty sure it's been looted a little bit. Not really. This dude has bars for days. Droids do have eye cameras, but mine got a virus. Damn, man, you should get an upgrade on that, man. Get an upgrade, bro. Okay. Go! This is so dangerous. So guys, I want to work on a, I'm trying to mod Skyrim. Would you guys mind if I mod it on stream? that's probably boring, right? You guys don't want to watch that? If not, it's cool. I can do it off stream. We're almost there. Contact. Yeah, mod it on stream. Okay, you don't mind, Droid? What the fuck? What happened here? Shit. Oh fuck. That's new. I've never seen that one before. Oh shit, looking fly. It's John Cena. Sexy hexy shirt. I mean, opinion. What is the most overrated NBA player and most underrated player? That's a good question, man. Underrated. I'm gonna say Dirk Nowitzki, only because. Dude's fucking, I think he's like 38 years old, and he's still averaging like 20 points per game. He's breaking all these records for like most 3 points made and most rebounds. I think he's like 3 overall. He's moving up on the scoring leaderboards, and you never hear his name. No one ever talks about him. Unless they're saying Mavericks versus whatever, but they never talk about Dirk Nowitzki. I would say Dirk's the most underrated. Most overrated, I would say LeBron James. Yeah. I think LeBron James is overrated, man. I think he's one of the best players in the NBA. But people like, go crazy. People say like he's the best athlete ever in the history of sports, stuff like that. I'm like, what? Who played this song? What's up, Rick boy? How you doing, man? Good to see you, man. LeBron James. Someone told me that music right there in the background, the H1Z1 music, is when you come close to another player, it does like the encounter music. I don't know if that's true or not. I always thought it was random. You guys hear it, right? It's like a kind of like a eerie music. Headshot. You still remember that, Rick boy? Stat line this year, and LeBron can't carry a team. He's the best player in the game. I don't know, man. I don't think he's the best player in the game, but I think he's definitely top five. But yeah, for the way that people hype up LeBron James, I don't care what team you have, you gotta win, man. I mean, LeBron James didn't have a scrub team last finals. He had a lot of good players. And he missed a couple like key moments. Why are you always lying? But Carter, I don't know. I don't know how the Mavericks look this year, man. We lost a lot of key players, a lot. Like, we lost Monte Ellis and Tyson Chandler. Those are like our two best players right there. So, I'm not that hyped for basketball this year. Stop fucking lying. You guys love this song, don't you? Flicka, oh my gosh. Lying to me. Yeah, Carter, we're in a very competitive conference. If we were on the East side, if we were in the East Conference, we would make it. But hopefully, I mean, you never know. What's his name might step up? Chandler Parsons. Chandler Parsons is very good. He's just been kind of injured. That dude may step up. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. I know, Flecka. It's been so long. It's good to see you. How's life? How's life treating you, Flecka? I was actually talking about you. I was talking about you the other day, Flecka. Like, just asking. I think I was in Quadrax's stream, and I was asking, hey, have you seen Flecka? I haven't seen her in a while. I wonder how she's doing. Type of thing. Okay. Oh, fuck. Dude, we're, like, right on the edge. Which is not bad though. It's good to be on the edge. Oh fuck. It's good to live life on the edge. Hope you and the kid. Yeah, everyone's doing great, Flecka. We just came back from vacation, so we're all happy to be back, you know. Go, 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 go. Flecka, how's work? Are you getting some time off, or are you still a busy bee? The Heat has scary contenders in the East. Oh, the Heat are scary contenders. Yeah, man. But low-key, the East Conference has some players coming up. They got some players coming up, man. Or some teams, I mean. I've been keeping distance from everything and everyone. September is a bad month for me. Okay. You just need some time away, Flicka? Is that what it is? Bucks are stepping up too? Yeah, they have a lot of good young guys, right? Dude, my daughter is awake right now. It's like fucking 3 in the morning. Oh, shit. Oh, you don't get hurt from falling anymore? From mountains? Oh, it's only 2 in the morning. Holy shit. When do you remain? Guys, if we win this... What? I've been having some luck. I won last stream. On Monday. We won a VR. Oh, Flicka. I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah, I mean... You know, sometimes... Sometimes people need that. Sometimes people need... Just to, you know, like you said, clear their head. Just reset, you know... Get their life back on track. It's all good. We all care about you, and we all understand. But yo, that's one of the reasons why I'm still streaming. You know, I'm trying to make a place for people to come and get to know each other, and you know, when stuff like that happens. You got a long day, you know, you can come here and, you know, feel better, you know? Okay. Oh shit, John Cena! What was that? Playing Depth keeps my head. Yo, how was that game, Flicka? Is that the shark game? Be hippie? How am I in the gas? I've been running from it this whole time. Bruh. I don't want to waste one. We'll see what happens. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Flicka, I feel you. It's really good to see you, though. I'm glad you came. Yeah, the shark diver game. I don't know if I would want to play it though, because that's what I do for a living, so. You can play any side. Nice. Oh, thanks, Carter. That's awesome, man. Please don't bomb me. Please, gods. Please. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Yeah, I'm a diver for the Navy, so. I'd probably be a shark if I played. Just to get a point of view from their side. Underwater game spooked me. Does John Cena still... Does he still wrestle? Or... Whatever it's called? All the cap was. Oh, you do diver. Flicka, are there different kind of sharks you can choose? Like, can you be like a great white or a hammerhead, or is it just like a standard shark? I think he's old. Yeah, he's been around for a while. But those dudes don't age, man. Like, fucking Hulk Hogan still looks in shape and shit. I thought you said you were a nurse. Nah, I never said I was a nurse. What the fuck? John Cena is MLG wrestler. Oh, you can, Flicka? That's cool, that's cool. But he's gonna take a few weeks off. Is he the champ? Is he the... Where the fuck am I even running? Rap God Spaghetti version? What the fuck? That seems like really low, doesn't it? There we go. What's up, Zinni? This song, though. Okay, it's G8. Okay, okay. South. It's pretty much south. What the f- what have I been running? Great White Tiger. Like a different abilities, okay. So like one of them's like stealthier, one of them has like higher health, something like that. Oh, Zinni with a follow, thank you, Zinni. Yo, Zinni, welcome to the Bat Family. Welcome, welcome. Guys, I haven't seen one person this whole game. What the fuck's going on? Like, literally, haven't seen anybody. Oh no, I did see one guy, but he was like far away. Okay. Dude, that song is so fucked up. What happened to it? I was liking it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so all the way south. Southeast. No. Southwest. That's where I came from. Yeah, that's where I came from. Fuck that. Go southwest. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Contact. This dude is right next to me. Here we go. He doesn't know where I'm at. Got it. One can go invisible from tracking devices. Okay. It's like a stealth road. One is hard to kill. Yeah, who's slow has... Yeah, that's cool. I like that. I would imagine it's easier to be the Great White than just take shots and keep going forward, you know? That's one good thing about the AK, is when you shoot somebody, they can't really pinpoint where you're at, because it echoes and shit. But see, if I would have used the AR, they would have known exactly where I'm at, or at least the direction, and they would have hit behind the tree. That's a good thing about the AK. Okay, F8. Oh, we're good. Oh shit, let me go south a little more. Really? They're gonna finish this in a big ass open field? Have a buddy demand your bid. Oh, Flecka, he's been good. He did some streaming when I was gone. And he was here on Monday, I think. Yeah, he was here on Monday. He's been good. The Linny begins. What's the Linny? Yeah, he does some streaming. I wouldn't say, I don't know if he has a set schedule, but I did see him on a few times. People like that, who don't really stream with a set schedule, I put push notifications, so like I pretty much get a text message type of thing when he goes online, because you know, it's like random. Yeah, he's a cool dude. Very cool dude. Very, very cool dude. But like, you know, if Fissa Flow is streaming or any of the Bat Fam, they'll probably be in that chat, like, being cool. My fridge is empty. Damn. So we're just waiting on some people to come out of the gas to take them out. Fuck. Come at me, bro. Damn, Rick boys, and he just called you out. Okay, let's go. Really? I just wasted a med pack? Are you fucking kidding me? Man, I am so exposed right now. Fuck. I don't like this. I'm dead, right? I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh, people choking on gas? What? How is nobody shooting at me right now? Where is everyone at? You see that? I know exactly where they're at because of the type of gun they're using. Oh, what's up, Carnage? Are you playing solo today? Oh no, I'm playing everything, man. Whatever, bro. Whoever wants to play with me is more than welcome. At some point, I do want to play some Skyrim, though. I want to finish our quest to Whiterun. Which is like the fucking like first quest ever in the game. Be happy. What's that face, Droid? That's so funny. Fight me. Feed me spaghetti. Okay, something's. What the fuck is this up here? What the fuck? Oh, there's someone right there. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked, son. Whoa. Yo, can you hold the salt, please? Thank you.
Dude, you're so fucking good. You can kill someone who's sitting there fucking reorganizing their inventory.
What am I gonna, like, alert you first, or what?
You're a good player.
Please let me know what to do next time. I will let you know.
Good job getting top 10 for your first time in your entire fucking life.
Oh, really? Okay. Thank you. What the fuck was that? That dude was so salty. Let's do it after this? Okay. Pew pew pew. Can't handle the cuteness. He salted his salt on salty salt. That's a lot of salt, man. He didn't sound like an asshole either. He just sounded like he was salty for some reason. Okay, I like this spot right here. I like this. I think he wanted me to, like, give him a fair fight. Like, this is BR, bro. Like, I'm here to kill you. I'm not here to fucking do a 10-pace duel with you. Like, what the fuck? Okay. You know what? How many people? Seven players on there? Oh, Carter. That's fucked up, bro. Chill. Don't worry, be salty. Carnage, you have a point there. Carnage has a point. And on that note, I should have done this. I should have done this to him. I should have done this to him. Man, if we would have had DeAndre Johnson, man. Okay, southwest. No, southeast. Let me go southeast. This dude sounds so happy in this song. Like, the happiest a person can ever be is this guy making this song. Oh shit, the airdrop's right here. Should I go for it? It's right next to me. Redefine! What? What's up, bro? Okay, fuck. I don't know if I should go for it or not. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Okay, we're good. There he is. What the fuck is he doing? Spaghetti. Six remain. Oh man. No, don't go for the job. Don't get baited. Yeah, I'm getting baited right now. I'm high on marijuana. And he just got done beating his wife. Of course I'm happy. Of course he's happy. Oh, you talking about... He beat his wife? What? Gotti. Dude, what the fuck was that? Were they teaming? King. Okay, shit. That was too close. Woo! That's two in a row right there. Where's his loot bag? Oh, shit. Where the fuck's his loot bag? Oh, it's right there. It's right there. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, here you go. Here's one. That dude came out of the bushes, man. Rastafaris beat their wives. Damn. Dude, I was so lucky to turn around at that moment. I would have died. Redefine, how you been, man? How you been? Okay, I need to go east. East, right? Yeah, I need to go east. Let's go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah. Let's go. Oh fuck. Where'd that come from? Oh, come on. I'm going the wrong way? Are you serious? Fuck. we got it, bro. We got it, guys. Oh, shit, we got it, guys. Dude, that health, though. Yo, GG, man. Dude, that health, though. That's 2 days in a row I want a VR. That's why you watch, guys. I'm just kidding. That was close as fuck, man. I was worried about the gas. I thought I was gonna die. I like my new sensitivity, though, man. It's not bad. Been good, but I'm quite sad lately. What's wrong, Rab? GG, mate. Yeah, man. Man, I 5 players killed. That's not bad. I've been really missing my family as of recently. Oh, okay.